What's going on, Sass Temp? This is the start of the next mission up, so let's do that, shall we? My back's hurting a little bit. Okay.
Are you sure about this?
Not particularly, no. But the Marquis is on the National Convention for Le Peltier. He might have some insight.
Which is a more incisive commentary on corruption in the bishopric? Seven nuns seducing a parish priest into debauchery, or an enormously endowed Benedictine sodomizing a goat named Pius?
No force in heaven or on earth will make me answer that question.
Quite right, Arnulf. But goat it is. So, what can I do for you? And your charming companion.
Louis-Michel Le Peltier. What can you tell us about him?
Dear Louis. He went from abolishing the death penalty to calling for the king's head in 2 short years.
Where can we find him?
I'm afraid I don't often socialize with my fellow deputies. Something about my distaste for the beheading of the innocent. Speaking of innocence...
De Sade. Le Peltier.
Well, I believe he often takes meals at a certain café near the Palais Royal. I believe you can find him there.
If we don't, I'll be back.
Really? Well, then I hope I'm mistaken.
No, you don't.
Wine delivery for the palace.
Make it round back.
Make sure you clean those windows properly this time, or Mr. Le Peltier will have my
yes,
head.
Bonjour, Citizen Le Peltier.
Citizen Talia.
One by one, all trained.
I didn't see him anyways. I see he's on the inside. This guy's holding medicine. Then you haven't got him on him. So I seriously need this stuff.
My customers.
Jenny's
sorry, sir. This wine is cut with lead sugar. One glass of this and
I don't know what.
Shut up! I've been doing this for 30 years, boy. I think I know what tainted wine tastes like.
There's 50 livres worth of wine here. What am I gonna do with it?
What do you think the Austrians?
Well, you can sell it to a remedy for sore nipples for all I care. But I'm not buying a drop of it.
It's the violence belongs to their majesties, the King, Queen, and Royal Families. We will inflict an ever memorable vengeance by delivering over the city of Paris to military execution.
Answer me, you bastard!
Ought to call the gendarme.
I'll have it taken away soon
as I can. Not
any. Poisoned wine. What's next? Infected bread?
Okay, I don't think character customization gear loadout. Yep, I'm dead. Okay, this one might take a while, this little mission, yeah. So, I'll do the steal the wine mission then. And I don't think the Master Assassin outfit in my own is very good when it comes to armor and stuff, so. At least I think this one has more health. Mind this one's actually weaker. Than the master outfit that way. What about the black flag one or the Bellic one? I guess those ones are weaker, possibly. That's why they're higher on the thing. I'll take a look. Customization, gear loadout, equipment. Outfits. I'm not too sure about this one. Nah, it looks like the master outfit one's the best one.
Your next word will be your last. spider!
Loop them all now. Do you know why not? A bunch of enemies.
This may come in handy.
There's a thingy over here, I swear, you know.
Pardon, mademoiselle. Monsieur Le Pelletier has complained of stuffiness in his office. Could you open the window? I understand. Bonsoir.
Bribe the washer.
Mind you don't leave it open. Monsieur Le Pelletier hates a draft. Mind you don't leave it open. Monsieur Le Pelletier hates a draft.
Oh my God.
When Mr. Pelletier arrives.
It's way on the inside that another way then.
That window better be sparkling when Mr. Pelletier arrives.
Okay, screw you. I'm just gonna sabotage this thingy. Yes, I get it. A chest up, yeah, but is there any open windows anyone's map? Bumbidi bumbida bumbida bum bumbidi 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 bum. I found him. Okay, I found him. I found him, but how do I get in there? So I kinda can't bribe. Nah. Let me have a look what's in this area. There's two chests. One is away, one is down here. Got army now, 900 fans, and I need 4,000 to wipe that woman just to assassinate them. Oh, never mind. Found a way in now.
Get the mongrel! Just stand and fight! I'll catch you no matter
what! What did I put my sheep back in for? I sort of know where he is. He's somewhere over there, isn't he, from what I remember. Come on.
Allons, gentilhomme. Ne vous faites pas timide. Il n'y a aucun mal à regarder. Et pour quelques pièces, vous pourriez me...
Oh, the real...
Hésitez.
Got you!
Encore un évadé...
You can't escape, maggot! Go!
Nice. Okay. Bacon. Bacon. Poison assassination. Oh, I should go to that. Can I just poison him and get the fuck out of here? Oh, he's right over there anyway. But well, I could try and poison him.
Hey, you! Stay there a moment!
Too fast!
Oh. Run! I'm here!
Okay, that's you dead.
The king must be seen as a criminal and a traitor. Only then, when he's executed like a common villain, can we show the world Jacques de Molay's great truth.
You may show the world what truths you like, Grandmaster. What I do for the good of France.
You were right. King Louis's been talking to all sorts he shouldn't have.
Citizen Le Pelletier, the vote stands at 360 for execution to 360 for clemency. How do you vote? Execution!
The vote is cast and counted, Grandmaster.
And?
The king will die.
I had no doubt. I shall very much look forward to witnessing the end of tyranny.
I'll see to it you have the finest view.
Okay, I got one out of here now.
I see you! I'm with you!
I mean, he's running past all the dogs. No, why not? Oh my god, what? Oh my god, 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 oh my god. Why are you not running properly on the fucking assassin on? No, why? Why are you even an assassin in the first place? Sorry, sorry, go away, leave me alone, 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 leave me alone. Ooh! Don't forget to subscribe, like, button, and subscribe over today. And I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.